children, what is her name? Goldilocks, right? So where did she go, children? She went to picnic. She went to picnic. What happened there? She lost the way. Her parents went somewhere, she was somewhere. Both are separated, right? So she went to cottage. She went into one cottage. Yes? And she saw how many bowls? 3 bowls. She ate the porridge. What is porridge? Which is made up of oats and milk. A food which is prepared of oats and milk. Then she sat on one chair. After that, she slept. Yes? How many beds were there? 3, right, children? How many chairs were there? 3. Again, you are right. And finally, 3 bears came into the cottage. And she thanked the bears and she joined her family. She went back to her family after thanking the bear. Yes? Did you enjoy it? Yes, children. Once again, you go through the lesson. Once again, you read the story. It is very nice, no? So please open your textbooks. Okay? You can open your textbooks. And you can see the girl Goldilocks here. You can see the girl Goldilocks here. Yes? And please complete this also, children. Starter. Okay. What would you... First one, see where would you sleep? On bed. So tick that. You sleep on bed. What would you bring to school for lunch? Your lunch box with some sandwich and an apple. So tick this, right? And you can see, you can read the textbook. You can read the textbook. Goldilocks is there. You can see the Goldilocks. Okay. You can see how she came and how she tried the porridge. See how she is eating the porridge. 3 bowls were there. And again, she saw how she sat. 3 chairs are there, children. Can you see the 3 chairs? And how she is sitting on comfortable chair. Then you can see how she was sleeping. 3 beds are there. And how the girl was? The girl is sleeping. See how the girl was sleeping. Then you can see the 3 bears here. 3 bears have come. Okay. Mom, dad and the baby. And finally, Goldilocks. You can see Goldilocks here. And finally, she thanked them. And she was very happy to go back. You can see here how she thanked them and went back to her family. Can you see how Goldilocks is going back to her family? Yes. So, please, all of you, read the textbook. Okay? All of you, once again, read the lesson. You enjoyed the lesson? You liked the story? Bye, children. Have a nice day.